back in another Sunday Funday review. I was going to do a coin video for this week, but it's kind of turned into a bit of a shit show, so I'm going to postpone that until further notice. It will get done, it's just not going to get done immediately. But we're going to do another soda review. We're going back to the Bubbler Antioxidant Sparkling Water for their Pitaya Berry Nectar. If you don't know what a pitaya is, I don't blame you. I didn't know what these were till I came across this. But apparently what they are is like a cactus thing. All right. Let's give this a shot. Got a good scent to it. Number one, it could be sweeter. Number two, it hits you with a really, really bad aftertaste. Flavor's meh. Well, I'm going to give this an F. There's really not much good I could say about this. It just doesn't work. Yeah, I'm kind of disappointed. And maybe Pitaya is actually good by itself, but it just doesn't work here. But in any event, time marches on, and we're going to be going to another bubbler for the next soda review. Dave Firestone, see you then.